and not spectators. He told us to help expose the corruption in the country, to help expose abuse of public funds, right? But we see here that only a third of Ghanaians say that they can report corrupt incidents without fear. Only 34% of Ghanaians say they can report corrupt incidents without fear. Six in 10 Ghanaians, that's 61% of Ghanaians say that they fear retaliations or being attacked or other negative consequences when they report corrupt incidents. The fear of reprisal when they report corrupt incidents is widespread across all the various demographics. But you see that it is stronger among the youth, again, the poor, and the urban residents. So there's some sort of pattern there. You see these strong sentiments coming out either among the youth, the poor, or the urban residents. Ghanaians have complained a lot about the level of corruption in the country. But how much is it a problem to Ghanaians? There's a question that we asked about the most important, so we asked citizens to cite three most important problems that they want government to address. And looking at, so this like the top 10 most important problems that Ghanaians listed. And you realize that corruption is number 8. Cited by only 1 in 10 Ghanaians. Only 10% of Ghanaians cited corruption as the most important problem that they want government to resolve.